impressed that my husband got me pregnant, to be honest with you guys, because he's a fat guy and a stoner, so I figured the sperm were like him sitting on the sofa, like, you want me to swim where? Do it tomorrow. Because I'm okay, my husband is a fat guy, he's a big boy. We're best friends, being with a big guy is great, but I know that we're perfect together because we stand side by side, we look like the number 10. But he's a fat guy, right? He's like pre-Subway Jared diet fat, right? My husband's quarter slim fat, right? You know those commercials, like if you're 10 to 15 pounds overweight, quarter slim's not for you, but if you're really fat, you know what I'm talking about? It's a big boy. But ladies, there are benefits to being with a big guy. Like if there are any big guys in here that are single, I'm gonna help you out. There are benefits, for example. You never know what you're gonna find. No, one time I found a Cheeto under his titty. I was like, this is great. Where's the remote control? I can't have days where I feel fat, because women, we all have those days. Like, baby, you're not fat. I am. Well, no, you're obese. But the best benefit, nobody will ever think it's me if I fart in public. Like, it wasn't me. Fatty did it. He's kinky, too. Like, he wants me to talk more when we're in bed together, but he's on top. I try, because I love him. I'm like, I can't breathe. Oh, it sounds more like, oh, you like that, don't you? Like that. Oh, God. I'm gonna put it in your butt. I'm like, no! Some of you guys get excited when you hear in the butt, too. I don't understand what that's all about because I'm a rear door virgin. Well, a born again? But I know when my baby's old enough, she says, Mommy, where do babies come from? I can tell her the truth. It's from ladies who didn't take it in the ass. Yeah. Or a shot in the face. So. He wants to try this one kinky thing. I don't know. I'm kind of not sure if I'd be into it or not. He said he wants to videotape us getting it on. And I'm just afraid it's going to look like he's raping the sofa. If you're watching, all you'd hear is, I can't breathe. Oh my God, he's killing that couch. Just stuck it in the ottoman's butt. That was...